wife?
Hello, Maya.
Say, Mike.
What?
Did I tell you what I was?
What is it?
I'm a mesmerist.
A what?
A mesmerist.
What is that?
You know a gizzard.
A gizzard?
Yes. I can look at you and you close your eyes and make you do what you don't want to do.
Oh, you mean a tiplihist?
A tiplihist. That's the idea, yes. Did you ever have that done?
No, I never was.
I can do it.
I'll try it.
Sure. Look at me. Now close your eyes. Now open your mouth. Now close your eyes. Open your mouth. Close your eyes.
Oh, no. I had that already.
What?
I know that game. Put your eyes and open your mouth.
No. That ain't the game here. Look at me. Now close your eyes. Stand still. You feel something?
You got a hose in your mouth?
No, gracious, no. That is the elixir of life.
Who does?
Does what?
Licks his wife.
Gracious, me here, thank you. Now look at me. Now close your eyes. Now, Mike, you think the same as I'm thinking.
If I do, there'll be a fight.
Gracious, would you listen to me, please? How can I get the power over you? You don't say to listen. Now, close your eyes. Now, Mike, I got you.
You can have me.
I don't want you. Now, when you open your eyes, you'll imagine you're traveling in a train since the train. The train is going very fast, so hold on to the strap. Open your eyes. They're off. You're in Chicago. You're in Cincinnati. You're in Detroit. You're in Baltimore. You're in Washington. You're in Philadelphia. You're in Agassiz. You're in New York. You're in New York. You're in New York. Mike. Come out of touch with me. Mike, listen to me, Mike. Mike, please listen to me. By creatures, I can't get him out of touch with me. Mike. He must have a girl in touch with me. All right. I'm glad you come too. Where were you thinking of it?
I fooled you. I was in Brooklyn all the time.